With FreeForm Apps, you can deploy an application with no required dimensions. This open dimensional solution allows you to create a fully custom application with cubes that allow for dimension flexibility needed by your organization. You can model and build your own hybrid BSO or ASO cubes while preserving the ability to leverage FreeForm app functionalities. Create FreeForm apps by importing an SBase outline file or migration snapshot of a single SBase cube, creating an application with a single ASO cube or hybrid BSO cube, creating an application with a combination of BSO hybrid cubes or ASO cubes. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to create a FreeForm app with multiple BSO and ASO cubes. FreeForm Apps is available in EPM Enterprise Cloud Service. Select Planning. The Planning landing page displays your business process options. I'll create a FreeForm app in Planning using the Application Wizard. Choose the application type. For application setup, select Create Cubes. Select the number of cubes, up to 12 cubes in a single application. For each cube, update the cube name. Cubes can be either BSO or ASO. You can include any combination and number, up to 12, of BSO and ASO cubes. You can include up to 3 default dimensions and associate default dimension types for those default dimensions during application creation, or you can create custom dimensions and associate them later. When ready to proceed, click Create. When completed, you'll see an Application Created Successfully message. The planning homepage is displayed. Let's take a look at the application definition, cubes, and dimensions. The Overview tab lists the cubes I created and the number of dimensions in the cube. There are no dimensions in any of the cubes. FreeForm applications have no required dimensions. Let's take a look at cube details. Since I did not select to enable default dimensions, none were created with the application. I'll navigate to Classic Dimension Editor to create default dimensions, such as Account, Entity, and Period. I'll add a dimension and classify the dimension type. I'll also select the valid cubes for this dimension. I added the remaining default dimensions. I'll navigate back to the Overview page. A summary view of the cubes in the application is displayed on the Cubes tab. I'll add an additional BSO cube. After adding a block storage cube, a confirmation message notifies you to log off and back on before you can work with the new cube using features such as data maps. Let's return to the application overview. You can create custom dimensions and members on this tab. You can include up to 26 custom dimensions, up to 29 total dimensions when you assign account, entity, and period dimension types. You can include any number of the total dimensions in any of the cubes and can vary the dimensions across the cubes. Let's add a dimension. Enter a name and specify the characteristics for the dimension. Select which cubes will use the dimension. Before I set up time periods, I'll add the time period dimension to the sales cube. Let's set up the time dimension with custom time periods. I'll add seasons to the time dimension. You can build hierarchies in any dimension, including those classified as account, entity, or period. Be sure to save your changes. Within those seasons, I've added quarters, months, weeks, and days. You can also include dynamic time series members to help you create reports that show period-to-date data, such as quarter-to-date expenses. Dynamic time series members are created automatically during application creation and can be used with members of the period dimension. The FY dimension is the period dimension type. Refresh the database whenever you make changes to the metadata structure. In the new cube, I added dimensions for customer, channel, scenario, and time for a total of 5 dimensions. FreeForm apps have no required dimensions. You can create cubes with all custom dimensions. You can combine the year and period dimensions. Even though scenario is a traditional dimension, it does not come with a pre-built structure. You can load data and create artifacts to help you analyze and work on your plans. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.